Ben says the sheep's head is three times the size of Graylin.